Okay. I have lost my gloves.
I'm just walking around looking for the gloves.
This is ridiculous. Thank you.
So while welding these angles here, I noticed that this rectangular tube got bent a little, just a little bit, pulling these tubes together. But it was on the frame as is, so I suppose that's not a problem. Fingers crossed. And I decided not to put a cover on this diff, so I can see if or when something's going wrong here, so I can keep an eye on it. So I put this brace in here just to raise the log up. So this will give the sled some space to move without restrictions. So so the sled is now super jammed on the frame rails. So this happened after welding this piece here. So I think the only way to get it off again is to remove this cross brace. So I'm gonna cut it off and try to get this sled off. This was a great plan though, but then reality kicked in. BANG! So obviously we ran out of electricity somehow, but fear not. So I guess I'm gonna have to finish for today.
Just as I said it, the power came back.
So if the audio is bad, it's because I'm recording this on my phone. So I got the screen pulled. Frame is prepped, all welded, ready for some cleaning and primer and paint. Then while the frame and the other parts, while these are drying, I'm gonna have to check run out on these main shafts. So one of them was quite wobbly. I'm so fashionable. Then finally I can assemble these puppies. So yeah, this is the plan for next week, and I'm gonna add this clip to the end of the current video, which I'm editing in the CNC plasma room. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and hopefully we're gonna wrap this project up in the next episode. Fingers crossed. And by next episode, I mean next couple of episodes, because it always takes more time than I think it would. So I entirely forgot about the wheels. So this reminds me, I'm going to also have to fabricate some hubs that clamp on to the shafts. So this will take some time also. So patience. Going to the eye doctor to get the piece of steel removed from my eye because the safety goggles don't help really much all the time. So this is my eye.